want me to ask you again? So what I'm doing now, growing up in Baltimore, how WombWork has impacted. My name is Thaddeus Street. I'm a film and theater actor. I'm working on a TV series called The Deuce right now that's airing on HBO. I have a recurring role on there. Grew up in Baltimore City. I was raised by my grandmother and my aunts and uncles. Grew up in a decent household. I mean, of course, growing up in Baltimore City, I saw a whole lot of things going on, you know, in my community, with family, just growing up in the city, period. I became a part of WombWork Productions, which is also called Nu World Art Ensemble, at the age of 14, and was introduced to theater. At this time in my life, I was going through a lot emotionally, and I was at a time where I was trying to decide or find out who I am, who I was, and just trying to find my place in society. I was going through some things and needed some healing at this time in my life, and theater was the perfect outlet for me at that time to help me get through the issues I was going through and to prepare me for where I'm at now.